Hello guys, me just getting down to you in the barn in Colliery, Wardley Colliery. I'm gonna have a quick look around. I don't know if I can get in, but I'm sure I've seen a gap on the other side, so see you in there. Any graffiti, like? I'm sure there was a gap on the other side that scene. I haven't been before, like it was on Google Earth, but I know it's out of date. But sometimes if you click backwards and forwards, it changes the picture. And it looked like there was a fence down around here. So hopefully I didn't get in. Part of me car on the estate, what there, like. Maybe it sounds a bit rough around here, like. Got a stash, a couple of cameras and that. Dogs fighting around here. I can't tell his place. I don't know if you can get in now. There's some people coming like so. Thank you. please like and subscribe if you like my channel. Plenty more videos. Keep persevering, towards have a look around. This is always the way in. Must be upstairs. Don't bother going on that ladder, like. I'm gonna tell you, burns. Pretty awesome this place, like, didn't really miss any rooms. Probably the colliery that's over there where the hole in that big hole they dug. It's still there. I think it's full of water over that way. Some good graffiti in here. Okay, the bike thing. There's the graffiti in there. I love pictures of graffiti as well, like, I don't know why. Just meant. Let's move the upstairs a bit there. Pretty nice place, like. Seems that's protected, like, but I can't see that, like. seen them everywhere. I don't know what they are, they're not. Strange. This place is absolutely massive, I can't believe it. Myself out here, but why that is poor. Looks like it's this building over here, but I'm not getting caught for that. The exit. What you get today, you'll come here. Dude, that's like a fucking maze, this place. Well, that's where you kind of explore that way. Didn't even know it was there. Please follow us on Instagram, Facebook. Go subscribe to my channel on YouTube if you like my videos. There's going to be loads more. This has been mint. Nice and warm here today, like 25 degrees. It sounds like people trying to jump the fence around there. Them blokes are like fucking gypsies or something. Sorry, travellers. And most of them are nice, but you look kind of rough, like. Better go and make sure my fucking motors are right. Massive face lift. definitely doing something to the fence. The yard skins. He's cutting it. Let's go and have a look here. See what he's doing. Quite jumpers like. So it turns out them two lads are spray painting or something. And they just cut a hole in the fence. So it means I can come in, back in, and finish my explore off like. Happy days. I don't know what they're doing actually. I think they're spray painting or something. I said fire or something. Fuck, do I know? But well, they're not legit. They're just going to fuck off all in the fence. They've probably got a fright actually when I asked them, what are you doing? Tags, yeah, unreal. Can't believe they just cut a hole in the fucking fence. They didn't do a fuck. Me, man. Fucking pigeons. Every fucking time. Hey guys, it's me going to get myself away. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed my video. I'll see yous on the next one, which I think is going to be a World War II bunker that I found up near Stamford Road, Throckley Way. So I'll see yous on that one. Hope you enjoy your weekend. Peace. Well, that's me just back to the car. Absolutely slashing the arm open. my stupid one. I think they're actually flying planes. it's kind of mad they came here to fly like drones or planes or something. They're kind of nippy, them. That's kind of interesting, right? Anyways, me arm. Anyways, guys, see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed my videos. Please like and subscribe. See you on the next one.